Namaste. Today we are going to make a nice reindeer using simple material. What is the material required? First thing is a paper bag. You know this paper bag is available in market easily. We use these paper bags to bring things. These are the alternatives for plastic. Next is a nice pink colored paper cut into the shape of mouth. That's a tone, mouth. Next is white colored paper cut into this shape for making the eyes. And these are the black color eyes to be sticked on this white paper. Next is brown color paper for its mouth and red colored nose. Next thing that we are going to need is we are going to cut the paper in shape of our hands. Take the print of your hand and cut these two papers. One is for left hand, one is from right hand. And the next last thing that we are going to need is a glue. So what is the procedure, how to make this reindeer? Very simple steps. First of all, take this paper bag. We have to keep this paper bag down. Next is we are going to use this glue to make a to stick the horns of this reindeer. What I am doing is applying some glue on this on one hand and sticking it here. Like this. I am taking the second hand, applying some glue. So I have applied some glue and I have sticked this hand over here. Now we are going to make the eyes. So first of all, I am going to take this white paper and small black colored circle cut that I have cut earlier. What I am going to do next, I am going to apply some glue on this black paper, black circle, and stick it on this paper in the center of the paper. So this is our one eye. Next, I am going to repeat the same thing with the other eye. Now I am not going to stick the eyes right now. Why? Because first of all, I will stick the mouth. So for that mouth, I have taken a brown color paper, as you can see here down. I am going to put some glue on this nose. And stick it in between, in center of this mouth. And I am going to keep it like this. So it will be easier for me to stick it later. And the last thing that I am going to do is to keep the mouth in its place. Now it is looking like a reindeer. Yes, now what we are going to do is we are going to stick it all the things together. First of all, I will pick up the eye and apply some glue on it. And I will stick it here. I will take the second eye, apply the glue, and stick it here on its place. Now the next thing that I am going to do is apply some glue on its mouth. And I am going to stick it here like this. So it will cover a small portion of the eyes. So it will look like the eyes are behind that mouth. And last thing is this. Yes. Now I am going to stick it here like this. So now this reindeer is completely ready. Yes, so what I can do with this reindeer, I can put it in my hand like this and say hi. This is my hand puppet. Thank you. In the next video, we are going to see how to make a pig using this paper bag. Thank you.